What is going on, everybody? Garrick Lewis here, and welcome to the 10th edition of the LEGO Dimensions Unboxing. So, as you know, Season 1 is almost over. We're only just a couple more episodes away, and today we're going to be showcasing 4 fun packs, which I purchased at some point today. And here they are. Behold the LEGO Dimensions LEGO Movie Packs. I can't carry them all because it would be strange if I had 4 arms, but I can carry 2 at a time. I'll show them off as I go. So we have the LEGO Movie Emmett Fun Pack, the Bad Cop, Bad Cop Fun Pack. There's 2 more I've got here. We've got the Benny Fun Pack and the Unikitty Fun Pack. So what we're going to do is we're going to kick off by doing them released by catalogue number in order. We're going to start off by unboxing the Emmett figure, which includes Emmett's X-Plate. Come on, that's just probably, sorry for my mispronouncing, I did mess up on my pronouncing. So, we're going to get this webcam down and build the figure. Yeah, so here we are. This is Emmett with his excavator. He can transform into 2 different kinds of vehicles. We have the Destroy-Dozer and the Destructor Mech. Well, the Destructor Mech is a scene we're seeing here at the end of the film. So what we're going to do now is just open this scene. Okay, here we are, Emmett's unboxing thing. Let's just move this box somewhere safe. Where am I going to move it? And you guys, instruction manual. And there comes with the parts of the excavator. Now, before we continue, I just want to point out that my high-speed building process will no longer be going through in future episodes of LEGO Dimensions. Because there are 2 reasons. Monday's video, which involved the Scooby Doo level, that way in fact was a problem which caused me to accidentally shut off the Xbox console without even looking. And the other reason is that it may take lots of my recording time. So I thought I might build them before I actually record the upcoming episodes, which would be a good idea to me. So here we are, we have his drill, which we can see is right here, and we also have the next head. Now, as always, it doesn't mean I can't stop unboxing those sets as long as I got all the parts. You can see here there's Emmett's base. He's an employee in Fritzburg, that you may know, you can see the film. So anyway, we're going to build it now. Better off when we place the body on his legs. That's easier than it is in case we mess up on the final move. There we go. That's it. Nice. That's Emmett for you. The man himself who had the piece of resistance on his back in the beginning of the movie, but then he got it from the movie because he wanted to save the world from world business. Well, something amazing. But nonetheless, that's Emmett's bit taken care of. Next, we've got the Bad Cop Fun Pack, which includes the police car, and it comes with 2 transformations as well. The aerial squad car and the missile striker. So now we're going to build the figure, because that's what we need to do, because that's our unboxing videos for the sets for you. Somewhere. are, we have Bad Cop, and we also have this Lady Gun that we well on him. And as you can see here, there's his bass. There, with his police logo and the word BC01. Yeah, that is Bad Cop. Yeah, as you may know, he also has a volume there. I'm sure you can find the rest of the pieces, but I'm pretty sure you can. Probably, it's a big event, probably going to be some of the songs. And there was one thing we did in one game, which was Bad Cop actually turned into a good song. Because there are two sides of him, good and bad. As you may know. Helmet, we'll need that when we've assembled everything. This may take a while, please bear with me, because I'm having a little bit of trouble finding some pieces I need to find. Okay, we got his legs, and now we need to find one more bit. Sorry, this is taking me a while. I can't find the pieces because there's a lot to search for. Please bear with me. Okay, we found one of the studs that we need to put on him. Also, another reason why I'm taking long is because it's a little bit difficult to dig in, seeing if there are a little bit of other pieces. There it is. Now we can assemble. Everything is cool, we're part of the team. Everything is awesome, when we're living our dream. Now we can assemble Bad Cop. Let's just put his legs. Everything is better when we stick together. Now we're gonna stick with the bad side of it, because that's how he originally was, like, recording the box. There he is, Bad Cop from the Lego movie. Well, he was originally a villain, but he joined the good side of the other movie. So, now we've got the Bad Cop sword, so now we can deal with the other figure. Next on the list is Benny, the spaceman who likes to build those spaceships. And you can see a spaceship on the front of the box. And we have also two transformations, which are the Laser Craft and the Annihilator. That's actually cool anyway. So, now what we're going to do is just open the seal and then get building with Benny if we can find the pieces. Hopefully it won't take as long as Bad Cop did, because there are so many pieces. I can hardly tell why there's so much pieces when it comes to finding them in bags. Could be more than one bag, you know, in certain fun types. Which is a little bit annoying, because I know how quickly I want to get them built, because they only take about a couple of seconds to build the character figures. Okay, now we can build Benny. We just need to find the pieces for him, and the base, I know, is pretty easy to find. Here it is! The Space, which has a code number LL929, which also comes with a space logo, which you may already see as well. We have find Benny's body, his head, the two that we found in the bag already. Oh, not to mention his jetpack, because he is a spaceman after all. He has legs. Also get his helmet out. As you may know, in the original Lego movie, you might find that Benny's helmet was already damaged from when he was played with previously. Oh no, I bought this brand new anyway, so you may not know. Still, it was like that in the original Lego movie. Pick up the blaster that we need, and now we can build Benny. Now we need to place the legs. Body. Oh, yeah, the duck. We'll place the jetpack first. We'll put Benny right there. We'll put his helmet on.
Whoa!
There we go. That's Benny for you. Sorry about the drop from when we placed his helmet on. He looks really good. To me, he looks like a proper spaceman now. Now we can get on with the last of the unboxing set. Last in the LEGO movie is Unikitty, which comes with a Cloud Cuckoo car. The reason it's called a Cloud Cuckoo car because she came from Cloud Cuckoo Land, which was destroyed by Lord Business. And and it comes with two transmissions, which is the Extreme Soaker and the Rainbow Cannon, because Unikitty does rainbows and stuff. Anyway, let's open this box. Look at all those pretty colors from the set. There we are, that's Unikitty's manual. It's still her, but we need to find some piece first. Now there's a bit of a twist in putting her on the face. For example, we need to put one leg when Unikitty's on the base. And as you can see, we have the base, which is all like a rainbow and full of clouds on the side. Because she is a rainbow kitty. Now there is more than one piece to put on Unikitty. She's a unicorn made out of a cat. We need to get our tail out. Our legs. Huh? Oh. Oh, the eyes are for the vehicle, okay. Fair enough. Oh yeah, we need maybe I'll open the other one, because there may be more pieces inside. Let's get this green stud. Square blue brick. We get this. And we'll get two of those pink. Sorry guys, please bear with me, because it's a bit hard to get out with all this. We also need the horn for Unikitty. I think there's one piece to go in it, and that's a white stud. Let's get this back. Good. Okay, now we need two square things. Okay. Sorry this is taking me long. Please bear with me. I need to find the rest of those pieces. I need a light turquoise square and the light yellow square communicating. Perfect. Now we can finally build the Unikitty figure. Sorry it took me so long. Something bugs me about putting this figure on one bit of the stand, but it fits perfectly all the way. Other than that, oh yeah, I forgot one more piece. Sorry. Please bear with me. There, now we've got it. We can actually build Unikitty now. Okay, there we go. Here he is. Here she is, Unikitty. The Cloud Cuckoo landing. The Lego movie. Well, I hope she does rage in this game, because I hear that she does have a rage personality. Good. Well, what a tough one that was. I thought building those figures would only take a couple of seconds, but it was a bit hard to get the pieces and all. Anyway, as you can see, I've already built some of the vehicles I've done. I've already done, but I haven't showcased yet. Because, yeah, I told you, I've been having problems, because it will take me a lot of time, and there may be another instant where I turn off my Xbox lights again. So anyway, that'll do for this unboxing. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for lots of more cool content and going to some prizes. Don't forget to find on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, my blog, and my Xbox Live account. I've been doing this for Xbox One, which is Soddenboat 141. And don't forget, if you want some more Lego Dimensions, check out the playlist in the description below. And let me know in the comments below on who else you want me to build, because yeah, I've pretty much gone through most of them. And I've still got that Ghostbusters one to do, because there's only one more in the Ghostbusters, which I haven't unboxed yet. I need to get that soon. So apologies for my Ghostbusters one late, because I know I'll need this for the second to last episode of season one of Lego Dimensions. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next coming days for more Lego Dimensions. Goodbye.